In Xiongning Town, dawn is greeted with exercises, practiced this way for over 1,000 years. And some newer ones, too.